that my teacher, Dr. John Henry Clark, the great Grand Master, sat many a day under many conditions with the great Grand Master Swami Nkrumah, Nana. And they taught me as the grandson of them to always have consciousness, to always keep Mother Africa in his heart, and united Africa, one Africa, united. So, in the tradition of honoring my elders, I'm on my way to Accra.
Yeah.
The day Waka is coming to Accra.
Yeah, absolutely.
And we're going to cut the necks of all the vampires there.
That's right.
Sucking the blood of the nation and the people. We're going to chop it in off.
That's right.
We're placing with crowns of victory.
Beyond the return. We're coming beyond the return.
Waka, please. Let's go.